Quarterback Alex Smith announced on Instagram Monday that he is hanging up his cleats after an inspiring 16-year NFL career. The reigning comeback player of the year was sidelined from a gruesome injury that took place in November of 2018, and, despite the chances he could lose his leg or never walk again, Smith managed to make it back on the field in 2020. Smith spent his career with the San Francisco 49ers, Kansas City Chiefs, and Washington Football Team. Here is a look at his official announcement. The 36-year-old shared a video of his NFL journey, including clips from his famous injury recovery, to break the news. Smith said at first, after seriously hurting his leg, returning to football was the last thing on his mind. That all changed when someone put a football back in his hand during his recovery. He talked about how it is more than a game to him and that soon, returning became a challenge he was facing head-on. To all the men I had the pleasure of standing with and playing alongside, thank you, Smith said. I want to say thank you for believing in me and thank you for helping me believe in myself and in the impossible. Because even though I've got plenty of snaps left in me after 16 years of giving this game everything I've got, I can't wait to see what else is possible. The former first overall pick said for now, he's going to enjoy some time with his family. Following his announcement, support flooded in from those all around the sports world, commending Smith for his impressive career and comeback. Here are some of those reactions.